With all the suggestions we've had on Facebook for food trucks, the one that got my onion-scenting nose all a-twitching was the one from Madeline. We said we should go to the Fat Shallot.
Sam, Mary, Krista, Heather.
I like the fresh cook. Not a lot of food trucks cook on the truck.
I like that it's all fresh. Right when you order.
I've gotten everything.
What can I get you?
I had the BLT.
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 I'm trying the sausage today.
Sausage.
The salami sandwich is by far the best. Egg on top of everything. It's sort of like another magical ingredient that enhances any kind of sandwich.
What can I get for you? Hi.
I'm with Sam, owner of the Fat Shallot. You've done a hell of a food tour. You've worked at the Everest Hump Room. You've traveled all around the world doing different cuisines and stuff. And then you settled back here in Chicago. Why classic sandwiches?
We're not just looking to do a sandwich. We're doing what we think is the best BLT or best salami in the city of Chicago.
I love salami. Cured meats, encased meats. Why do you grill it? Does that bring out some of the flavors?
Well, there's kind of an old deli classic, which is like salami and eggs grilled and kind of tossed up together. So it's kind of a reference to like the salami, eggs, and onions where everything's griddled together. But it just kind of reinvented.
You got me salivating. Let's get on board. Let's get cooking. Let's grill the salami.
It's all beef, kosher style salami.
Local Chicago salami.
And we're using one of the Labriola pretzel buns that we're just gonna kind of brown on the griddle.
There's nothing better when a sunny side up egg on a sandwich pushes it, explodes, gets all over your fingers.
We make sure people get a lot of napkins when they take the salami sandwich. So we're gonna put a little smear of the barbecue sauce. Start putting your salami pieces right on the bottom bun there. I always get very upset when I get a sandwich and I'm left hungry. So we try and make sure that nobody leaves unsatisfied by the portions of the Fat Shallot.
I don't think there's gonna be any dissatisfaction about the portions here. Wow.
Beautiful. So we're gonna turn and put some of our pickled red onions right on top of the salami. A fried egg right on top of that. Fat Shallot griddled salami sandwich with a fried egg.
That's a lot in a bun right there. Seems to be in my belly. And I get my fingers and thumbs and mouth around this. This sandwich, where's your husband?
Sam.
No, I don't want you to be around.
Oh.
I need to hug someone because that is so good. It's a Fat Shallot spectacular. Do you want to adopt a child?
Please, sir, I want some more.
You're welcome anytime at our house.
I'm not hard work. I've already been toilet trained for the best part. Everything in there. The barbecue sauce, the pickled onions, the egg oozing through, the salami grill, the pretzel bun. I'm gonna cry.
Good.
I'm gonna need a nap.
Wait, you haven't even tried our fries.
Is this real life?